as you know, a lot of you guys know, low back pain is a very significant problem for us. 80% of individuals experience significant episode of low back pain at some point in their life. Not surprising. Now, when I was in residency and graduating our residency, we were always taught, you know what? Vast majority of people, their low back pain gets better very quickly. Potentially up to 50% get better within 2 to 4 weeks, even if we did nothing. And then there was even a quote of potential 80, 90% in 2 to 3 months, if we did nothing, potentially could get better. And so that's what initially what our thoughts were. But if you really look at the prevalence studies of low back pain, we're finding out that may not be the case, which probably is not a surprise to many of you who treat low back pain, because you see these patients coming in over and over again.
And